would have lost it all. But now I see how you were there for me, and I can say, never would have made it. Never could have made it without you. I would have lost it all. But now.
Turn me up. I want to ask.
It's graduation day. We're in front of the Forest Chapel. Commencement getting ready to happen over there with a tenant. Saints are coming in.
I'm stronger, I'm wiser, I'm better, much better. When I look back over all you brought me through, I can see that you are the one I held on to, and I never,
never would have made it.
Oh, I never could have made it.
Kamari are two special young men. They're two special young men that I want to please. Two special young men I want to acknowledge in this class because they did something very special for me. I'm not going to go into it, but I want to thank you both because in the 13 years I've been here, I've never had two students. You all have been special, but these two young men walked in my office one day and did something very, very special, and it's certainly our connection forever. I want to acknowledge you all for that.
With the awarding of your diplomas, you have joined the Society of Learned Men and Women with the privileges and rights vested therein, and you have earned a lifelong affiliation with thousands of Talladegans who preceded you. As the Vice President of the National Alumni Association, I, Dr. Raquel Lipscomb-Peck, congratulate you and welcome you to your organization. I challenge you to be an active participant in the association.
I'm
Jordan Banks. I majored in sociology in Chicago, Illinois, where I plan on doing my major. It's basically in the DCFS social work, and I work more around children. Also, another thing I'm doing is real estate, but the class is 22.
I made it! Anybody out there?
Hi, my name is Alaysia Gross. My major is music performance, and later on what I plan on to do is get my certification so I can become a principal. And I'm a proud member of Talladega College.
Woo! Hey, tell me your name.
Jasmine.
Jasmine, what did you major in?
Social work.
Social what?
Social work.
Oh, she's going to help the people. How do you feel after graduating?
I feel great. I feel good.
You're going to take the world?
Yes, ma'am.
Nothing, you're not going to allow anything to be comfortable, right? Because if you're comfortable, you're not growing, right?
Right.
Then just say, my name is Jasmine.
My name is Jasmine.
What's your last name? Y'all going to say?
Ramsey.
And I am a graduate of?
2021.
What college?
Talladega College.
All right.
You made it. I'm stronger.
I'm stronger.
I'm wiser.
I'm wiser.
I'm better.
I'm better.
Much better.
Much better.
I made it.
I made it.
Okay, my name is Alicia Green. I am a biology pre-nursing major. I will be attending UAB in the fall to study Masters in Public Health with a concentration in Maternal and Child Health Policy. So that's my future plans, to be a doctor for women and children.
And where did you graduate from?
I am a proud alumni of Talladega College.
HBCU?
Grad.
Hey, I'm Chris. Christopher in Leviticus Hunter program. I'm a graduate in 2021. I've majored in sociology and I plan on physical therapy in the future.
Where you
and I'm from Atlanta, Georgia.
As you treat people going up, you will meet the same people coming down. So be careful how you treat people. Treat them the way you want to be treated. As I always have told you. And love you, Kamari.
Made it!
I made it!
I made it!
I made it!
And where'd you graduate from?
I would have lost my mind. I would have gave up. But you were right there. You were right.
Somebody just need to testify to somebody next to them.